Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is the awesomest guy, and today I'm going to play a Minecraft MCPE parkour map. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, yeah. And don't mind the noise in the background, okay ladies and gents? Don't mind the sound in the background, I have no idea what the fuck it is. So we're gonna get started right up. About now. Okay, welcome to Find the Lever. Map created by Ashka the Gaming Game. So check this person out too, because this person made an amazing map. Yep. And always turn off the sound volume up. Well, mine's a medium. That game is simple. If you find the lever, break it. Then put it near the iron door. I give up hole. Yeah, I freaking give up. Hey, Mr. Villager. What's it say? You're annoying hater. Hey, fuck you. I'm not annoying. You can hear the music just from standing in front of me. Merry Christmas. Open the gift. Ooh, nice. Okay. Okay, rules. One, peaceful. I'm on peace, because I'm peace. Rule number two, no breaking blocks except the lever. Fuck the police. Rule number three, no cheating. Well, I just cheat right over there. I just broke rule number two, because I'm a savage. Rule number four, play at day. This is already at day. Rule number five, enjoy. I will enjoy. Rule number six, I have a Christmas gift for you. Open that chest. Well, technically it's not Christmas, but oh well. It's never too late for Christmas. Hey, but donate. Hey, good rhymes. Feeling sleepy? Okay, here's the bed. Okay, thank you for the bed. Okay. Yay. Okay. Battle of experience. Thank you for the experience. Thank you for the experience. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's get started. Fuck, I should take the freaking night vision. But oh well. Oh fucking well. Oh shit, am I actually stuck? Or this is just a maze? Okay, it says I need to find the lever, break it, and place it. Oh, like that? Oh, that's cool. I found that on the first try. Lever. Okay. I gotta make sure just in case this node any chests that hide any secrets from me. Cause I hate people keeping secrets from me. I just fucking hate it. Okay, nothing over here. Okay. There we go. We're in hell. Well, nether is hell. Yep. I thought lava like toilet. What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with me? Do I need help? I think I need help. Okay. Okay. Where's the lever? Where's the lever? Where's the fucking lever? It's gonna be here somewhere, but where though? Where? Where's the freaking lever? Well, I saw a lever. Where the fuck is the lever? What the hell? Is over here? Nope. Where's the fucking neighbor? What the hell? There's another door, but where's the lever? No lever here. Nothing over here. Nada. Okay. Come on. Nothing. Nothing over here. What the fuck is the fucking goddamn lever? What the fuck? Shit. Nothing over here. Right here. Nope. Nothing over here. Okay, where's the fucking lever? Where, oh, where is the lever could be? I have no idea. Where could it be? Wait, is there anything? Is there anything? No, fuck me. Fuck me in the ass and call me Jerry. Oh. Are you fucking serious? The lever's right over here. Oh my god, I'm seriously that blind. But, oh well. What they say, you know what they say, you snooze, you lose. Because I'm a loser. Whee! Okay. 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 Oh god, come on. Fuck off. There we go. Oh shit. Okay. Ooh, so, okay, so we're gonna do it. Okay, I'm gonna check if there's no lever right behind those walls. Because you never know. You never know. Okay, oh, maybe the lever's behind that. Oh, yeah, it is. It is. It is behind that. Okay, there's only two parkour way to the lever. Kabuya. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to parkour again. May I read? Please. Oh, there we go. Okay, I hear zombies. Okay, there's so many SpongeBobs. Oh, good day, I forgot this. Come here. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. You want some? Come get some. Da-da-da-da. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, nigga. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Come at me, bro. Ah, you do the fuck you. Holy crap, the zombie freaking delirious dead. I can't even speak right now. Oh my god, the zombie scared me so bad. The zombie scared the living shit out of me. Oh my god, that freaking scared me. This is why I forgot to bring the night vision. Wait, there's one over here? There's one over here? No, one does. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. There we go. Oh my god, the zombie what was that? What the fuck was that? When I placed the lever, the water disappeared. Be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Fuck you. Just fuck you. At least I can put my stuff here. Fuck you. I need to find the lever in the chest. Well, it could be the middle chest or the bottom chest, because the top chest I cannot even open. Okay. another, another. Between there, another, another, another. The bottom, tampoco, tampoco. Igual, nada, 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 nope, nada aquí, y no hay nada aquí. Bola en el medio, nada, 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 igual, oh, igual, nada, nada, oh, oh, un palo. Wait, am I supposed to create a lever? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to create a lever. Oh, shit. Nada. Okay, just need one more. A cobblestone. Nada. This is gonna take me forever. Holy crap. Jesus. Be right back, guys. This is gonna take forever. Well, I found it. Right over here, finally. Wait, what this? Oh, that, oh, it's the glitch. When you see two items, it's just one. It's just a glitch. There you go, you see? See? It's all it is, just a glitch. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just can't, okay. Don't tell me it's a maze. Yep, it's a fucking maze. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. I hate fucking mazes. Oh, at least I found the door. Okay, I found the door. Now I need to find the lever. Okay. I know I'm not supposed to cheat, but I need to light my way. Cause I found a freaking lever. No, I'm so stupid, not the lever. I found the door. Yep, I found the door, so I need to put the torch right there to mark that I found the door first instead of lever. Shit, can't see shit. Oh. Well, you know, it's right over here. Huh, it's right over here. Stage 7. I hate math, though. Same. I hate math, too. No levers, just button. Good luck. Really. 1 plus 1 equals what? Rules. The button on the other side. Put the button at the side, then you enter. What is it? I'm the button. Place me. Of course. Stage 8. MC fan. Let's see. I'm still not done. Just got luck. How many mobs has 0.13.0 have? Holy crap. Mr. Pink Sheep. Mr. Pink Shep. Okay. How many mobs has in that update? Fuck. Be right back. I know you're gonna probably hate me, but I just broke the door because I'm not gonna do this shit over again. Oh, it's... Really? It's 22? Huh. Who knows? Huh, I didn't know that. I'm not gonna deal with you. Oh no, shit. Hadouken! Dingo, I caught it. Yep, I caught it. Okay, okay. Hadouken. Hadouken, what did it say? Break me. Now get in water. Break me, now get in water. I think someone needs to learn their grammar. Okay, Hadouken. There we go. Find the lever. Thanks for playing. No, thank you for having me playing. Map created by Ashka the Gaming Games. So, it's right there. Map dated created in November of 25, 2015. So, they created 2 years ago. Nice. Subscribe me on YouTube. Ash got the gaming game, so subscribe to this amazing person because they made an amazing map so long that you will get a hard time to play this. So follow me on Twitter, Ash got the gaming game. So follow this person, follow him because he made an amazing map. Follow me on Instagram, Ashka the Gaming YT. And me on Facebook, Ashka the Gaming Games. Thanks for playing my map. No, thank you, Ashka the Gaming Games, for having me play your map. Anyway, ladies and gents, I'm gonna end off here. If you still guys enjoyed the video, smash that like button down below. And maybe we can get like 6,000 likes. I really appreciate that. Because you show me all your support. And I love you guys so much. Hit the subscribe button to become the awesomest nation. And you're already subscribed. Comment down below and I will respond to you. And check this amazing person. Because he made an amazing map. So anyways. I'll see you ladies and gents. In the next video, stay awesome, 'cause I know you are.